This isn't Nitro music!
This, Larry Zbyszko, is NWO music! What in the world is going on?
I thought we saw the last of him on Nitro last Monday night and on the footage this weekend when Sting dunked him down the hole.
Well, we didn't see enough of that, to be honest with you. Tony Schiavone, Mike Tenay, and the living legend, Larry Zbyszko. And Hollywood Hulk Hogan is here. What a way to open up this two-hour live edition of Professional Wrestling's number one program.
This is a disgrace to the heavyweight championship of the world. Who says anything different about it?
Where was Hogan last week when Sting made his appearance in mid-ring?
Hiding where he always is.
Well, we were under the impression he had been out making a movie, and as he, I guess he's going to the ring. I'm not so sure what's going on here, but Hogan is back, and I'm sure, gentlemen, it is to answer what has been happening on this program for the past couple of weeks, because as you said, Mike, today, Sting has been here.
Well, Hulk Hogan and the NWO, they have plenty of answering to do after last week, Sting laying out Eric Bischoff with a pair of those Scorpion death drops.
You know, and Sting popping out through the bottom of the ring. Question is Sting here tonight? Is Sting there right now?
That's a big question. Hang on to your hats, guys. You never know what's going to happen as we are now up and running with the first of 2 hours live on TNT. And, you know, if you go back in history, it's rather ironic, or maybe it's not, that Hogan in the NWO would open up on the one-year anniversary of Scott Hall making his dramatic appearance on this program 1 year ago, beginning the assault on WCW by what would go down as
the NWO. And just so you know, Hollywood, I checked. There ain't no little stinger under the ring this week. Where is he, man?
Well, you know, Mr. Bischoff, first things first. Number one, you're the man that is making all of this happen, brother. You're the reason I'm in the Bahamas, spending Ted Turner's money, making another movie, partying with a Bahama Bras, Nasty Nick, Beautiful Brooke, the whole family affair, brother. But when it comes to messing with family, nobody in this world is as close to being family as you are, brother. And when that little, teeny, weeny stinger, who I could snap in half with my 24-inch pythons, lays his hands on you, he's in deep, deep doo-doo, brah. Now, for the few so-called Stingonites out there.
More than a few.
That may worship that little creep. Number one, he's scared of the outsiders. Number two, he can't keep up with my man Six-Pack. And number three, if you're in the building, you yellow-bellied coward. I'm calling you out right now, brother, because Hollywood is ready to romp on your parade. Get him out here, Mr. Bischoff. I'll tear him apart just for you.
Hollywood, I know you would, but he isn't here. We have checked up there, down there, back there, everywhere. He knew you were coming. He's scared, man. He's real scared.
You know, I think he's scared to stand next to me because my arms are bigger than his whole body. But Stinger, I'm gonna start sniffing around the building. And anybody that's got any Sting makeup on, I'm gonna slap them. Maybe they'll know where you're at, Sting, but I'm calling you out. So get out here, brother. I want a piece of you.
Hit the music, show them the guns, cause Stinger ain't coming, man. Come on, give it to him. Oh, please give it to us, brother.
moment. Sting, Sting has picked his shots, and it remains to be seen if Sting is here or not.
But Tony, you gotta agree with Sting's motives. At least he's smart enough not to come walking out into the middle.